In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to save and open MIDI files in FL Studio. MIDI is an industry standard music format and will therefore work in every DAW. Here we have some notes in the piano roll. Let's say I want to save this as a MIDI file so that I can send it to a friend who's using another DAW, for example. Saving these notes as a MIDI is very simple. You just click on the upper left corner of the piano roll, go to File, and then select Export as MIDI File. Now browse the folder you want to save it to, name the file, and you're done. If you want to import a MIDI file, just select Import MIDI File instead. You can just drag it in like this. I'd like to thank our Patreons for their ongoing support. And as always, if there's any specific tutorial you'd like us to make, or if you have a question, just let us know in the comments below. Also, make sure to check out the links below if you need feedback on your music, mixing, mastering, and so on. Thanks for watching.